morning, Eisenhower. Today is June 2nd, Day B.
We're your hosts, Justina
and Sarah. Today there will be no ETV quiz. The ETV quiz will resume next week.
We'd also like to give a special welcome to our Breakfast with the Principal winners, Allison from Sycamack School, Gregory from Washington School, Maria from Lincoln School, and Gavin from Coolidge School.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today in history, on June 2, 1979, Pope John Paul II first official visit to his native Poland, becoming the first pope to visit a communist community.
And now for today's announcements with Catherine
and Marissa.
Good morning, I'm Catherine, along with
Marissa.
What does today's weather look like?
Today will be sunny and breezy, cooler with highs in the mid-70s. Northwest winds 15 to 20 miles per hour with gusts up to 30 miles per hour. Friday will be sunny with highs in the mid-70s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles per hour with gusts up to 25 miles per hour. Now here's Catherine with today's announcements.
Thank you, Marissa. The Hoop It Up basketball tournament will resume next week. Yearbooks will be distributed at the end of June. This year, our yearbook has expanded to 208 pages, all in color. If you do not buy one, you might purchase one of the extras ordered while they are last. The cost is $48.50. The check should be made payable to Eisenhower School. Please listen for announcements at the end of June as to when these yearbooks will go on sale. Inserts will also be available. These are 8 pages autograph supplements which fit into the yearbook. The cost for these will be $2 each. More information can be obtained from Ms. Sloan. As we approach the end of the year, we must be aware that all library books are due back on June 10th. You must have your account cleared before you can receive your yearbook or report card. Notices will be generated at regular intervals, so pay attention to notice any you may receive in homeroom of books still owed to the library. All French projects displayed in the Media Center must be reclaimed before the end of the year. If the projects are left behind, once school ends, they'll be put into the garbage. Please stop by and claim your project before the end of school. Here's Marissa with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Catherine. On June 15th, there will be an arts and crafts show in the multipurpose room from 7 to 8:30. Students will showcase their artwork and there will be raffles, food, a variety of vendors, and a documentary. Please come and support a fun night at Eisenhower where all proceeds go to the United Nations charity Girl Up. Also, it is not too late to submit art to the event. For more information, please contact Mrs. Ebernetti, Alexa, Kelly, Kayla, Abby, or Valerie in the 8th grade. Do you like live music? Do you like seeing your friends perform? If you answered yes to either of these questions, please mark your calendars and come to the Student Council Talent Show and Battle of the Bands on June 9th. The show starts at 5 p.m. Student Council elections are coming up. If you are interested in running for a position on Student Council, please attend the meeting on Tuesday, June 7th. Positions to run for are President, Vice President, Treasurer, and Secretary. Information about these positions is online on the Student Council website. The election will take place on Friday, June 17th. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
There are no birthdays today. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is teriyaki chicken over lo mein noodles. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is pizza day with tossed salad. What's in the headlines?
Biden spreads in Yemen, raising fear of civil war.
Now back to our hosts,
Justina
and Sarah.
Thanks, Catherine and Marissa. And now for today's feature with Michaelyn
and Sam.
Hey, Michaelyn. A PSA is a public service announcement. A PSA is a commercial created to raise public awareness.
This week we're raising awareness for bullying. Here's another PSA on bullying by Elliot, Stephen, and Matt.
Play Pat, what up? my thumb, not from being nervous sometimes. I'm thinking God made me special here on purpose. So all the while till I'm gone, make my words important. So if I slip away, if I die today, the last thing you remember won't be about some apple bottom jeans with the boots with the fur. Maybe how I dream of being free since my birth. Cursed, but the demons I confronted with the spurs. Spurs. Have you ever heard it so real? Beyond from the heart, from the soul, you can feel. And if I die before I wake, I pray to the Lord my soul to take. But please don't cry, just know that I have made these songs for you. And if I die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take. Cause I'm ready for a funeral. Runs, I can never catch it, even if I got a head start. God, please tell me I am feeling so a long way. I don't need to worry, cause I know the world will feel this. Blessing in disguise, but I am not hiding who I am. Open.
That was great.
Tomorrow we have one more PSA on bullying.
And now back to our hosts,
Justina
and Sarah.
Thanks, Michael and Sam.
And now for the joke of the day.
Should I read it? What kind of sounds do clocks make in a Nintendo factory?
What?
Joystick talk, joystick talk.
Eisenhower, have a tipsy-topsy-turvy Thursday.